Submitting assignments through Blackboard Ultra is easy, especially when you store your files in OneDrive. This is especially helpful when you are required to submit large files for class. Let's walk through adding a file from OneDrive to an assignment submission. First, open the assignment in your Blackboard course and select Start Attempt from the right side menu. Click in the submission box to access the rich text editor. From the editor toolbar, click the plus sign to insert content. Select Cloud Storage from the drop-down menu. A new window will open for you to select the cloud storage service you wish to import. In this example, we're going to select OneDrive since WakeTech students are provided with a OneDrive account. Click Connect to OneDrive to sign into your account using your WakeTech key account information. Then select your file you want to import. You can also search your OneDrive account by clicking next to the magnifying glass where it says Filter to locate your file quickly. After you have selected your file, a button will appear below stating the number of files you have selected. Click the button to select the file. The next page will preview the selected files and allow you to go back or add more files. When you are ready to insert, click the Import button at the bottom right. Your file will upload and you will be given the option to rename your file before attaching it to your assignment. Remember to follow the naming instructions provided by your instructor. Click Save and your work will be added to the submission area. If you need to delete a file, click the trash can icon in the top right of the file. When you're done, click Submit to turn in the assignment with your OneDrive file attached. It's that easy to access your cloud storage without ever leaving Blackboard. If you ever encounter technical issues, reach out to your instructors or the e-learning support and instructional design team for assistance.